Hey guys, so it's literally 4 in the morning right now, and I can't sleep because, one, I drank a peppermint mocha from McDonald's, which was really good actually, and it had caffeine in it, so right now I can't sleep because of that, and also because I took a 6-hour nap when I got home from my half day at school, so now I'm really high on energy and I just can't sleep, and I had to talk about something. And that something is Joe Jonas. Now, if you guys know me personally, you probably already know that I'm obsessed with him. Anyone who knows me ultimately already knows that I'm obsessed with Joe Jonas. It's been like this for about 5 years. I'm not going to start with how I discovered the Jonas Brothers, because that's a long, deep story that I don't want to get into right now, because you guys will get bored. Anyway, I'm crazy about Joe Jonas, like everyone knows this, and recently he had a show near my house, not my house, near my the area, anyway, it was at a mall, and it was because they opened a Microsoft store, and Microsoft, which is a very amazing company, I'm not an Apple user, I love iPhones, I love iPads and stuff, but definitely not the computers, not the MacBooks, because they're way too different. I'm too used to a PC, so go Windows. Anyway, I was at home one day on Wednesday last week, and I get Joe Jonas's tweet sent to my phone, and I read this tweet that said, "Hey DC, don't forget to get tickets for my free show tomorrow morning." And I was like, I was reading this and I was like, DC, I'm like, wait, he's having a show here? And I literally freaked out, and my sister was right next to me and she was like, what's going on, what's going on? She thought that somebody died or something. But so I got on the website that he linked and I saw that Microsoft was opening their first store on the East Coast and that he was going to have a free performance for them. And also I had read that he was doing a meet and greet after his concert, and I was freaking out. I was like, I need to get those meet and greet tickets. But to get the meet and greet tickets, you had to go in the morning on Thursday, the day right after I found out, so I couldn't go get that, which really sucked. And anyway, my dad was like, okay, you know what, I'll take you after school, maybe they'll still have the tickets. So we go, and unfortunately, they're out of meet and greet tickets, but they have tons of concert tickets, so they go ahead and give me some. And life is great because I get to go to free Joe Jonas concert. Then on Tumblr, if you guys don't have a Tumblr, well, your life must be completely boring because Tumblr is my life. Anyway, I follow this girl on Tumblr, and I'm gonna link you right here. Her name's Ivy, and she's really, really, really nice, and I didn't realize that she lived near me or that she camped out at the Tyson's store to get the meet and greet tickets, but she had posted that she had an extra ticket and for the meet and greet, and I was freaking out. I was like, can I buy it off you? Can you give it to me? Like, I wanted it, but I didn't want to spend a lot of money because I didn't have a lot of money. And she was like, okay, I'll tell you tomorrow morning if I do decide to give it away. And the morning came, and I had my friend Jillian come with me to the concert, as well as my sister. We get there at around 11, and there's already a few people there, and Ivy, I meet her, and she gives me the meet and greet ticket, which literally is so sweet. I'm so thankful for you, Ivy, and I will never be able to thank you enough. But yeah, you're really just rough. Anyway, they let us in the concert, and they're handing out all this free stuff, like sandwiches, Starbucks. It was really good. And I get to about fifth row-ish, but when the concert started, I got to about second row, and I was freaking out. I love Joe Jonas so much. Like, nobody can understand my love for Joe Jonas. And I brought my camera, so I got some really good pictures, which I put up on my Flickr account, which I'll link here if you want to see. Yeah, the concert was really, really good. Joe was amazing, as always. He played Lighthouse, which is one of my favorite songs, and oh god, it was just such a good show, and I actually cried. I'm not gonna lie, I cried. So directly after the concert, my mom was like, okay, we gotta go to the meet and greet, and I have to go home. She had a party to go to, so I was like, okay, sure, let's go to the meet and greet. And at first, I was really calm, wasn't really thinking that I was gonna meet Joe Jonas, and in line, I was just like sitting there waiting for my turn, and my mom was handing me all these things for him to sign, like, have him sign this. Oh, I forgot to mention, my best friend Jillian was like friends with the guitarist. She was like making eye contact with her the whole concert, and she got me the set list right here. So she actually, the guitarist is actually such a cool guitarist. She's actually so pretty. I saw her at the Jay Sean show in Maryland. But yeah, she ripped off the top part of the set list, which is fine. But yeah, I was in line, and I was the only one who had a meet and greet pass with my group, with my family. So I was in line there by myself, and I was very, very calm because I wasn't thinking about it, you know? I was just waiting in line, pretending I was just waiting in line for nothing big. And when I get there, they're like, oh, you don't get your personal stuff signed, you don't get personal pictures, blah, blah, blah. So I'm like, okay, and they make me put my stuff on this table, and I turn, and Joe is literally 5 feet away from me. He's right there. And I freeze, and I'm literally shaking just thinking about this, but I, like, reach my arms out like this, and I'm like, can I have a hug? And he's like, yeah, sure. He's so calm, and he's like, oh, this probably doesn't matter to her. This is just a hug. But to me, it was like, and then he looks at me and he goes, you have really pretty eyes. And I was like, I froze. I was planning on asking him questions. I was planning on saying something cute. But no, when he says that, of course, I'm like, did you look? And he was looking at me. I'm so weird. But yeah, I hug him, and I'm literally hugging him like this, like, don't let go of me. And in the picture, it looks so embarrassing because it looks like I'm, like, attacking him or something. But yeah, and then I got this autographed picture of him, which I framed already. Don't judge. I'm obsessed with him. Look, he signed it. And he looks so cute in this picture. And then after I got out, okay, I'm really embarrassed by this, but I'm actually shaking a bit thinking about it. After I got out, I went to my mom, and I was crying so hard. I was actually crying really, really hard because I just met Joe Jonas. Like, did that really just happen? And I was sobbing, and this girl working at the store, she's like, are you fine? Like, do you need some water? Are you okay? And I was like, yeah, I'm fine. I couldn't even respond, actually. I was like... And then my mom was like making me write on the back of the picture the exact time I met him and stuff. And I was shaking. I was like... Eh. And people were taking pictures of me because I was crying. People in line were actually really sweet, though. They were like, oh, she's so cute. Because, I mean, of course, they love Joe and they understand. But I got in the car, and in the car, I called my dad. I was like, Dad, I just met him, and he was like, cool, and I was like, yeah, got home, and Microsoft had, oh, I forgot to mention this, but Microsoft had professional photographers taking pictures at the meet and greet, so I had to wait until they put them up on Facebook, which they did, and I'm gonna show those to you right now. As you can see, I was very excited when I met him. Let's just say that picture will be my profile picture, my wallpaper, my icon on Tumblr for the rest of my life. I'm still shaking right now thinking about it. It was the best day of my life. The best 5 seconds that I met him. And